This is a cover song that is based on a true story that happened to me in my life. But another person sang it, and it's their story about another person's story. That about a gerbil. Their pet gerbil.
About a gerbil at the petting zoo. Every trick you can do it, I can too. I get undressed and I start to loop. I stick the gerbil in the end of the tube. Wondering just how he'll feel. Will I like it better than his little wheel? Careful now, he's right beside me. One more inch and he's inside me. Go, gerbil, go. Burrow harder, burrow deeper. Be my little chimney sweeper. One thing I forgot about. How am I supposed to get you out? Now my gerbil's on easy streets. He's warm and cozy and there's plenty to eat. This situation's beyond my control. Will someone help him get him out of this hole? I tried crowbars, I tried wires. I almost had him with a pair of pliers. I tried cheese, but he ain't biting. Wish this wasn't so exciting. Go! I am such a sucker. Please get out your furry fudger. I think I am getting ill. Suddenly he gets very still. Very still. I'm too late. My gerbil died. Guess that means I've committed gerbilcide. Here's a lesson, he's very clear cut. If you love your gerbil, don't stick him up your butt. Don't stick him up your butt.
Well, furry gerbil, your booty, oh.
I miss little whiskers. Rest in pepperoni.